was a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you were about to be told began the holiday worlds of old. I know you're curious to see what's inside. It's what happens when two holidays collide. It's time for our holiday tale to begin. There's no turning back now. Please, come all the way in.
Step all the way inside, please leave room for everyone.
Our holiday tale is a tale that's quite charming. But during this season, it's sometimes alarming. So relax and reflect. Feel free to take pause while we tell you a tale about dear Sandy Claus.
Ladies and gentlemen, to better see two holidays collide, push and shove your way inside. Let's not delay impending doom, drag your bodies from the walls to the dead center of the room.
Was the nightmare before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning would cause such a scare. The children nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads. Skellington came here from Halloween time. You'll notice his handiwork scattered around. This year he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But when Halloween creates Christmas, you might see a few flaws. And now, a dark carriage will take you away. Sit back, rest in peace in your black Christmas sleigh. Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more. We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store.
Oh, yeah. watch on all children, please. All good ghouls and boys must sit safe in their seats and keep in their sleigh all hands, arms, legs, or feet.
Las aficiones ya felizmente los fantasmitos y fantasmitas deben quedarse en su asiento y en el cochecito mantener brazos, manos, piernas, pies adentro.
More rapid than vultures, the mansion was changed. All was soon covered, adorned, and deranged. And off to your wondering eyes, disappears. Is Jack's little friend's ear, the ghost dog reindeer. Nothing here was forgotten. It all moves the reins. Jack's ears makes a fine Christmas present. Jack's holiday vision was unlike no other. So ring out the bells, there's more cheer to uncover.
11 candles filled. The scent of mystery in the air. 10 telling tea leaves that swirl with secrets yet to share. On the 9th day of Christmas, my ghoul love gave to me 9 magic crystals that sparkle with a force that is pure. 8 balls of knowledge that answer with a truth that is sure.
With some dreams and some games, you can make a scene merry. Why, even a gingerbread house could seem scary. All at once, happy hearts did materialize. Like a nightmarish painting, my career and eyes did. On his back. They were strange, bizarre, and on the attack.
Thank you. makes the dreams. Round and round she goes. What's your gift? Only knows. A treat or a
please exit by stepping away from the car to the left foot road and about to stand on the platform.
It's amazing.
We can't wait till next year.